20 racers here in the staging lanes. This has in fact become the line for the victory circle, and this man is a winner, Dylan Voss in Outlaw 632. Dylan, look, give me the rundown on today's eliminations, how it car ran and how it felt for you.
Car ran great all weekend. I mean, number one qualifier, we unloaded the car Friday, did a test and shot, broke the lifter during testing. Luckily we caught it quick, was able to fix it, we didn't hurt the engine. Right into a first round qualifying, busted off a 21. That stayed number one throughout the weekend. Today we had a buyer first round. I was 003 on the tree, and we were able to hold that through all weekend and able to get a win on the hole shot this weekend. So it's been an excellent weekend.
Definitely, definitely. Well, you drove good, the car ran good, and that's got you right here as the winner of the Outlaw 632 class. So your last name's Voss. I see Voss on the door. Y'all see Voss on your shirt. You've got racing engines and Willy bars. What all do you do as a family in racing? How far, how deep does it go?
We manufacture carbon fiber Willy bars. We have a really good piece. We also do racing engines, and both of those definitely play a huge part in my success. We had top mile an hour of the meet by almost 5 miles an hour, so we had a really good car this weekend. Suncoast Race Cars, we work really closely with them. Rich Earl does our race cars for us, and this is a bad hot rod. Pro Systems carburetors, Frankenstein engine dynamic cylinder heads, Ram clutches and Liberty gears help us get through the weekend. And in the suspension, we got Adam Lambert with Precision Racing Systems, and we got a bad hot rod right now.
Awesome. All right, Dylan, look, you just won the first ever Doorslammer Nationals in your class. What does it feel like to win a first, and what are your thoughts on this event?
Wes Buck, Richard Freeman, Drag Illustrated did a heck of a job here. I've ran Mountain Motor Pro Stock at Indy, the big go. I've won a championship in PDRA, and this ranks right up there with the top of those. And man, this was just an awesome event. It had fast pro mods, fast pro stocks, fast 632s. Can't ask for anything better than this.
Yes, Dylan. Not to mention, you said fast, but fastest in some of these runs. So it was good watching your class out there today and the pro mods and the pro stocks. Man, glad you're in victory circle. Hopefully we'll see Voss continue on winning. Thank you, Dylan.
Thank you.
And they stay there, and they stay yeah, and they stay there. Uptown, uptown, cause all I do is clean, clean, clean. And if you go and need, put your hands in the air, and you stay there.
Oh, there's one right there.
Yeah,
they're
all over.
The paper's not right.
We'll find out at the back.
We'll be right back.